for coming on our show. Now, Cher, this is a...
I'm with you.
They're just clapping because I'm not dead.
No. So, Cher, you, this must feel kind of like home for you because you were, when I walk in here to CBS Television City, I walk past many, many photographs of you.
Right.
You shot here.
We did Sonny and Cher show here.
Yeah.
And then I did my own show here. It was like home.
And it only feels like home now you're here. Thank you so much for singing with me earlier. It was so much fun.
I was nervous.
You were nervous. That's the way I felt. I was wearing heels. I'm interested to know, when you first heard I Got You, Babe, did you think, oh my God, that's it. What? That's a hit record?
No.
Really?
Yeah. I was sleeping. We bought a piano for $82 that only had a couple of broken keys. And Sonny used to, and we had only furniture for the bedroom. He used to have the piano in the living room. And he used to write. And then he would wake me up and go, Cher, come here. I just need you to sing this, which I never wanted to do. So he was writing, and he said, Cher, I want you to come in and sing this. I went, oh, Sonny, I'm embarrassed. He said, Cher, Jesus, it's just me. And so it was I Got You, Babe. And I went, I'm going back to bed. This is just nothing.
Really, you didn't even think at any point, oh, yeah, this is a good song.
No, because Sonny had such a bad voice, and it was on the piano, and it just sounded like, I don't even know. Sounded really not a hit song, but I said the same thing about Turn Back Time.
Shut the front door. How could you ever think that Turn Back Time?
Because Diane Warren did the demo and it was terrible. And I love her. As much as I love her,
sure.
It was just, and then finally she said, I'll pay for it. And if you know Diane Warren, that's a big thing. And I said, okay, babe, if you're going to pay for it and you have to believe in it so much, I'll do it. Wow. And it just, two takes, that was it.
Wow.